Come on. First fish. First jack, nice size. Spin back in. All right. On to the next one. I want something a lot bigger than that. As hard as the small jacks fight, no, I just want something really big. I don't think I got any, but there was just a huge school of bait fish. It was a horrible throw. Nothing. I should have my cast net ready for when I do see a school, but I don't really care since I'm fishing with artificials. Since I'm fishing with lures, I don't really care. So this is a local state park, and there's a run zone, like you can run right here, and a lot of boats just fly by here. So the boat's looking really good right now. So I was gonna take a quick couple of clips, like that zip zap style, just to show some of the boats that come by. Thank you. right here.
These are the local massive alligator dinosaur iguanas. These are what mark the shark if you follow his Instagram, like the catch all the time. I don't want to get too close because sometimes they freak out and they'll jump right into the boat. They're an invasive species, so. We got king tide right now. So basically, the docks are all flooded. I don't even think it's high tide yet. I think high tide comes in like another like 2 hours. Oh, look, a bunch of bait fish. And these docks are probably going to water, probably like up to here. It's kind of crazy.